There was a demonstration outside Federal Police HQ in Bukit Aman yesterday during the submission of the memorandum to the IGP by deceased Kugan Anandan's family on his death while in police custody. The protesters carried banners showing pictures of Kugan's injuries. During other protests, whether in Bukit Aman or at candlelight vigils elsewhere, police would be quick to move in and forcibly remove placards and banners. But yesterday, they showed some restraint and the protesters carried out the short protest over Kugan's death.
Polis pembunuh!
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 Arahan sekarang saya bagi satu kali lagi, you jangan pahami banner sini. Kalau you pahami juga, saya cakap arahan untuk polis daerah. Dawani supaya rampas.
Yeah.